I can't believe it, but I just got a call from the sheriff's office in Tennessee, and some of you may know I've been buying a property in Tennessee. There's plans to move down there sometime with my family. And the sheriff's office has said that somebody torched my trailer down there. I still have my property that I'm paying on. I also been buying a trailer for the property, and somebody just went and burned it down. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do now.